Shadow boxing. Shadow boxing is the activity of sparring with an imaginary opponent. It should not be just throw random punches and work your stamina. It's an exercise involving mental rehearsal and visualization where you need to involve sight, sound, and feeling. You need to visualize everything of your eyes. You have to be there in the ring, wearing your gloves, see your opponent, hearing the noise. As you throw your shot, you should feel the gloves making contact. You should see your opponent defending and throwing punches back. You should see your hands out in front of you with perfect follow through as you hear and see the snap of your punches. There is science behind. For example, there is a study conducted by Dr. Biasiotto at the University of Chicago where a group of basketball players improved by 23% by implementing mental rehearsal. I'm including more information about it in the caption. There is also a method called visuomotor behavior rehearsal. In this case, I will suggest you to record the sparring session and watch it to look for aspects to improve. Then, simulate the situation during shadow boxing and rehearse with the aid of visualization with the objective of error analysis and correction to prepare you for competition.